All right, so today we're going to take polynomials that are in factored form, and we're going to rewrite them in standard form. We're going to start with a polynomial of three factors, and we should remember that we're going to have to, when we have three factors, multiply two factors together, get their product, multiply their product by the third factor. We'll be using the distributive property, and while some of you might like to use arrows or do these in your head, we're also going to practice using area models because we'll need that later. We want to make sure we're good on it. So to start, I'm going to multiply the factor x plus 4 by the factor x plus 2. I'm going to make an area model that's a 2 by 2 square. Since there are two terms, x, 4, x, 2, in each factor. Remember that in each square, I write the product of the terms that are outside the square. So when I multiply x times x, I get x squared. X times 4 will give me 4x. 2 times x is 2x, and 4 times 2 is 6. I'm now going to rewrite my terms in here in standard form. I've already noticed that 2x and 4x are like terms, so when I go to write those down, I'll combine them to get 6x. So now I know the product of x plus 4 and x plus 2 is x squared plus 6x plus 6. This 6x comes from the sum of 4x and 2x. X squared and 6 are these terms here. I'll be multiplying this product by this factor, x plus 1. For that, I'm going to make another area model. This area model will be 3 by 2. It could also be 2 by 3. Doesn't matter which way you do the rectangle. It'll work out either way. I'm going to make 3 columns and 2 rows. When I do that, I'll put these 3 terms here, 1 per column, and these 2 terms here, 1 per row. And just like before, the product of each term goes in the box. So x times x squared is x cubed. X squared times 1 is x squared. Remember, when we multiply by 1, we don't need to write it. X times 6x is 6x squared. 6x times 1 will be 6x. X times 6 is 6x. And 6 times 1 is 6. Now we'll notice that again, the final answer will just be these terms simplified. I can see once again that I have two like terms here, 6x squared and x squared. Two like terms here, 6x and 6x. So my final solution will be x cubed for my first box. 6x squared plus x squared, which is 7x squared. 6x plus 6x, which is 12x. And finally, 6. I'm now taking my factored form expression, which has three factors, and I've rewritten it in standard form. It has four terms here. You can also see three factors here and a degree of three right here.